guys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new video today. Plus today's match vlog between Tranmere versus Mansfield Town today at Crane Park today, 7:45 kickoff. Can Tranmere get a win at Crane Park today against top league Mansfield? It's going to be a good game. It's going to be a tough game, but for me, I think we'll get the win today. I really do. I've got the confidence in Tranmere that they will win today. I'm going to say a 2-1 win for Tranmere. But for me, I think it will be a really tricky game. But I just see us getting the 3 points on my goal scorers that are going to be, Robbie Abbett and Connor Jennings. And for them, it's probably going to be, I'll probably go for Will Swan for them. So a 2-1 win for us. So come on, you boys, all the way, 2 points on me. I'll see you guys in a bit. Hopefully, I can get some people on the channel. So we've got Joey here. I haven't seen him for ages. Obviously, Tranmere women games. And so obviously we've got Mansfield at home today. Closer. So
Yeah,
yeah. So we've got Mansfield today. What are your thoughts on today's game? Can we get a win today?
It's going to be a tough one, isn't it? Three horse race at the top, Mansfield, Stockport and Wrexham. Wrexham at the weekend as well, big derby game.
I'll be there.
You'll be there, so at the race course. It's going to be a difficult game. Mansfield playing some good football at the moment. Cluffy's their manager, isn't he, I think, still, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, so experienced head there in the dugout. It's been up and down in form, I've been recently as a club. But as we saw against Stockport the other day, doing well against the big teams, isn't it? Like the teams that we probably should be losing to get battered by, and then teams that we should be doing well against with scrape a draw.
Yeah, so what are you seeing for the score?
I'll say 2-1.
So, goal scorers?
Geno.
Geno.
I always go for Geno, don't I?
Yeah, I've said Geno. And I've said that.
Why not Rob after? He's
And also, he'll be on my video tomorrow for predictions. About half seven,
Half seven, yeah.
Yeah, sweet. So, it's good to get Joe on. Obviously, he does the women's game for the Tranmere ladies, and apparently they're going to be here today as well.
Yeah.
From what I've been hearing from their assistant manager, and I'm excited. So, come on, Tranmere, off the whites.
Off the whites.
And cheers for being on. Team lineups are out now. Lou McGee in goal, Leo Connor with Brad Walker, John Timball, Kieran Moyes, Regan Hendry, Connor Jennings, captain. Harvey Saunders, Joe Yarney, Rob Abbett, Connor Wood. Bench is Joe Murphy, Newt Norris, Josh Hawks, Christian Dennis, Reese McClear, Dan Pike, and Gene Bellhuhan. The team for Mansfield today is Christy Pym, Bill Cargill, Lucas Aikens, former Tranmere. George Maris, Aidan Flint, captain, Aaron Lewis, Tom Nichols, George Williams, Lewis Blunt, Lewis Reed, Will Swan. Their bench is Steph McLaughlin, John Barry, James Gale, Scott Flinders, Stephen Quinn, Davis Callaghan-Dunn, and Hiram Boateng. And that is the team news for both teams. And both managers are Nigel Atkins and Nigel Clough. Both the Nigels. So come on, you boys, all the lights, super well meet, and come on, you Ubers. So we've got Mike here for the Tranmere vs Mansfield. He hasn't been for a while, which is good.
Working commitments, all
obviously
that
working.
Yeah.
But he has been your game, but it hasn't really been since. Bye, mate. So, goal today, Tranmere versus Mansfield.
I've been thinking, as you know, been texting and that. I just think, for the fact that these have to win, because they're top of the league and pretty much a three-way battle.
Yeah.
I think these have to go pretty much all out to win. Saying that, though, we beat the top teams, like we do it time and time again. So, I think there'll also be goals in it. So, I'm gonna predict a 2-2 draw.
Okay. Goal scorers for Tranmere.
Gonna go Abbett and Jennings with one as well.
Is that the same as me?
Yeah.
Colonial Ice was come on.
Tom Nichols played.
Come on, Rivers! Absolute brilliant. 1-0 Stramier. Regan Hendry scores again. Scored 2 goals in 2 games now. Come on. Otherwise, 1-0 Stramier against Mansfield. Lovely. Come on. Get it in. Make it 2-0. Please, come on. Who's going to take it though? I can't say who's taking it. Walking Hendry. Come on. Make it a beauty. Make it a beauty. Corner. If this is 2, this will be class. Defence, great block, and a good save from Luke McGee. Come on, Tranmere. It's done. Probably in the 30th minute now. Come on, we're still winning 1-0. Come on. Go on. Go on. Tramier 1, Mansfield 1, stop and goals giveaway, 1-1. In the 39th minute, come on, Tramier. Was that Swan? I can't remember. Was it Swan or Nichols? I can't remember.
He's 26.
Yeah, Nichols, yeah. Tom Nichols with the goal. Will Swan with the goal. Half time score, Tramier 1, Mansfield 1. Thoughts? Decent goal from Regan Hendry. Then they get a goal. But for me, from what I think, I think they get an easy goal. And they make it 1-1. I think the referee's not been great because he's not bringing out his cards, I mean.
He's not bringing out his card. I mean, I think it's stupid because Abdi got fouled before or near the box and the card. So I'm thinking, what the hell is going on? So yeah, half time 1-1. Can try me get a win. It'd be nice to win and get a 2-1 win. That'd be fantastic. So who can get a good result with plenty of boys, otherwise. Super white, I mean, come on, you boys. Fifth minute in the second half, still 1-1. Come on, Tranmere, come on. Go, Lee. Oh, go on, go on. Ben! Free kick. Come on! Ben, about time he's been bolted. About time. Come on. Free kick goal. Come on! Super White Tranmere! Booting's coming on. Booting's coming on for them. They're on booting, I think. Goal or no goal? Goal or no goal? Yeah, go on. That was crap. That was awful. 2-1 Tranmere. Robbie out there with the goal. 2-1. Come on, Tranmere. Get in. Great goal. Come on. All the Tranmere. Come on. Fucking get in. Robbie out there with the goal. 2-1. Come on, otherwise, lovely. Come on, you Rovers, come on. Come on, come on, Rovers, come on. I'm in. Go on, go on, okay. Come on, Rovers, come on. Yes, come on! Come on! Come on, Rovers! Turn lights on, man! Come on, Rovers, come on!
Oh, the Maori.
Oh.
Maori.
He's all right. Go on. Oh, beautiful. I'm okay. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes left out of Tranmere. Still 2-1 Tranmere. Can Tranmere hold on to this lead? I don't know, it's going to be tough. Oh, good defending. Come on. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Go on. Go on. Go on. He's on the left. He's on the left. Jim Morris.
I don't know who that was.
That was is that Morris or Holtz?
That's O'Connor, isn't it? Yeah. He's just gone on the run, yeah?
Who is it?
All the way back from the fullback.
Come on, Rivers! Still 2-1 Tranmere in the 87th minute. Come on. This would be a great result. This would be
Being top of the league twice will be sensational. It's been a tough game today for Tranmere, really has. But can Tranmere make it 3-1? Go on, Abde. Go on. Go on. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky. So, full time score, Tranmere 2, Mansfield 1. Thoughts on that, mate?
Really, really well. Oh, nice. I think loads of chances, even I think. It was just that clock would have been clicking up there. It's the win, but got the 3 points at the end. Yeah. Open, it's not an open game, but I think just about the same, but I'd like to know.
What are your thoughts on who's your man of the match?
Probably after, because he just ran and ran. He just ran a sock off, like, and obviously he's won. Well, Hendry had a good game.
Yeah, for you. His goal was good in the first half. So. But my thoughts on that, I thought, great game. We should be top of the league twice now. Being stopped for it and then being Mansfield 2-1. I thought Mansfield was more of a tougher game than Stockport, because I thought we were the better team than Stockport when we played them. But against these, I thought they had their chance, but they did take them. But we won our game and we got what we wanted, and we won 2-1. Two great goals from Hendry and
Abde.
So we're on to action on Saturday. Come on, you whites! Let's do it. So please remember to like and subscribe. See you guys there. Otherwise,
hello. Go and like and subscribe to Alex Duncan.